Hello, my little munchkins, my little crones, and my sunflowers. How are you on this Friday evening? I hope everything with you is good. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful week. I really do, as we end this Friday.
Yes, the first week of the year.
The first week of the year. It'll be gone tomorrow, right?
Yes, actually, in just a few days.
Didn't it come in? When did it come in?
It came in on a Monday.
It came in on, also next Monday, it'll be a week. But it came in on a Monday. Mm-hmm. So Monday, it'll be a week, but technically Monday, it'll be a week, but we're saying it's going to be a week on tomorrow. How yes. about that? So with that being said, I hope you're taking care of yourself as we approach the flu season.
Yes.
And Corona, it seems like it's coming back with a vengeance. Please take care of yourselves. And those that live with others, just try to protect yourself when you go home. Just really bathe, wash, take off your clothes, whatever you got to do if you're around people, especially if you've been exposed to somebody that's sick. Please be careful out there. You don't yes. want to get sick and you don't want to catch the Rona.
Yeah, or a coughing virus that seems to be going around
yeah.
as well. Because
yeah.
people are talking about having mysterious coughs that linger
yeah.
for weeks.
Yeah.
But they don't feel sick or anything, but
ew.
The coughing lingers.
Just be careful out
yes,
there, folks.
Please.
Please, please, please. And for my sick and shedding, keep your head up. It always get better in the morning. Keep saying that. And not just say it, but believe it.
Mm-hmm.
And
see it.
And what if you're in a position, you might say, well, what if I'm in a position, there is no hope for me? Then this is what you do. I just want to be able to be at peace with me.
Okay.
Whatever it is, whatever I have to go through, I just ask peace. As a matter of fact, I demand peace in my life as I transition to whatever I'm dealing with. What do you think, baby?
Yes, Cole? I did like the sound of that.
Okay, so now with that being said, let's get into it, the Golden Bachelor. What did I think? Well, I thought
it was boring. At least in maybe Crone's opinion. It had its ups and downs, but really, I just wish the sole focus was on Teresa and Gerry. That's my pet peeve.
I thought it was too talky.
Okay.
With other people. You know, I think they should have just made it about them and not about the women. And
yeah, that was weird.
But I just felt like it was just long. And I would have just liked to have known more about Teresa and Gerry.
Yes.
I think they should have kept the focus on them and not on the girls. And, mm-hmm. you know, I love the way the girl affiliated the wedding.
Yes, Suzanne.
That was nice. I just thought everything was just talky.
Yes.
And I think they made it 2 hours too long.
Yes.
I just, if that was what you're going to do,
prepare us next time.
I just thought it was just too long. And it wasn't bam, boom. But the wedding, but the scenery was beautiful.
It definitely was.
It was
gorgeous.
It was beautiful. Absolutely. Everyone looked lovely.
Yes. I love the bridesmaid dresses that the daughters weared to match.
And Teresa seems so happy.
She is.
Talk about Gerry.
Yes. Now, Gerry, his daughters called it correctly. He sure was crying when he saw Teresa come down the aisle. You know what? I really loved Gary's vows because he said that he did not just feel Teresa on a physical level, but on a soul and spiritual level. And that's how he knew that she was the one, because everything he did, he just felt it on a soul connection level. And
I want to know what that feel like.
I know, right? I was like,
how do you know
beautiful.
Between your feelings, your soul? Gerry is a rapper, okay? Gerry is a ladies' man. I felt that on my soul. What it feel like? Feel something on your soul? I'm joking, but I mean,
I know it sounded good. I was just like,
it sounded right. What did I think about Teresa? I thought it was very, very beautiful. I thought the dress was beautiful.
Oh yes,
I loved definitely. It when they picked out the dress. It was so funny because Gerry's daughters cried like he cried. At least one of them, the curly hair.
Yes.
What else I can say about it? We're scrounging around. We're going to have to make a stress. So you better talk for five more minutes.
Yeah,
Think of something. What else can we say? They introduced the new Bachelor that's coming on.
Yes, they did.
I definitely want to follow that to see what it's like. Go ahead.
Let's not forget that somebody did get proposed to at the
wedding. That's right. Yes. You know what?
A bachelor couple. On top of that.
I think that that's a beautiful place to get proposed to at your friend's wedding. As long as you know the person. I don't think you should get proposed to somebody and you don't know them. Now, that's tacky. But if you know these people and you can let them, the male can let them know that you're going to do it, I think that is beautiful. I do, to be proposed at a wedding. It's like, that's the bouquet to me. To pass it on.
Not to mention that they fought over the bouquet.
And I wouldn't even throw it. They did. I wouldn't even throw the bouquet in that case. Okay. I would give it to the other one and have one to throw.
Yes, Leslie should have gotten the bouquet.
She should have. The way they fought over that bouquet, that big, it looked like as a scissor hand up there with that bouquet.
They all wanted that.
And then that other lady, the black lady, I don't know her name. She was Sandra. Like, get up and get out and dance. Don't be babysitting them children. I'm like, oh, Lord.
Yes,
Jesus.
She did.
No, she didn't say it. But she did say it. What else? I wouldn't say it was disappointing. I just wish that it was way more on Teresa and Gerry. Mm-hmm. And I would like to say, what else? I really didn't want to hear too much from the women.
Fair enough.
Mm-mm-mm.
I loved you guys.
I mean, I'm glad that they were there.
Yes, get participation.
But I didn't like that. But it was long, and what it reminded me of is two older people getting married. It was long and drawn out. And I hope their lives are long and drawn out for them to be,
say,
70. They look absolutely gorgeous. I wish them a long life. I wish them nothing but happiness and peace. And they just an adorable couple for me. And I feel good vibes about it.
And I love seeing love.
Of course we do. And I just wanted to do good, to make out. Okay. So what else we can do it. Two more minutes.
Something that Baby Crone saw that was interesting was the fact that with the way they did have this 2 hours.
Your eyebrows look beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, copying off of me, eh?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
So they did break down this 2 hours strategically.
Okay.
The first hour, I mean, minus the fact that we had talking at the wedding venue.
Yeah.
But the first hour was, I guess, Teresa and Gerry having Christmas together with their family.
That was beautiful.
Yes.
I would have loved to see a little bit more of that.
Yes, yeah. Honestly, if we're going to be having 2 hours, let's see the blending of the
family. I wanted to see more of them. I wanted to see how they were engaging. I would have liked to see them on a date. I just like to see them.
I mean, we
more.
Saw Teresa pick out her wedding dress and some of the ladies were there. You know, they could not let Kathy go for the life of me.
Who is Kathy?
Kathy is the one that was in the black dress and the one that was a little bit jealous about Teresa.
Yeah. And like, I didn't understand why they let her affiliated, but I think because she was,
No. That was Suzanne. Kathy is the one.
No, the one that was jealous at the beginning, mm-hmm. who was talking to everyone.
Yes, she was talking to everyone and was there to help pick out the dress for the wedding.
Right. But remember, what's the woman's name? The one who got married? Teresa. Her and Teresa was really good at first.
At first.
And then she got a little jealous.
And then she saw her jealousy, and then she...
She seemed like she's a nice person. Yeah. She's okay. She looked very nice.
She just really wants love.
She looked very, very nice. She's very animated. She talks with her hands, yes, you know. Is. But it was good to see it. And the one that affiliated the wedding,
Suzanne.
That was very good. I enjoyed it. I just thought it was long and drawn out. Outside of that, I just would have loved to see not all the hoopla. I would have loved to see more of them. We waited so long to see.
What I did appreciate was that it was a live wedding. If you it watched
was,
it,
it was.
So it was nice to see them physically get married in California and be a part of it.
And we were
to attend a wedding, guys.
Yes, yes, yes. So, well, anyway, that's it.
Yeah, that's really pretty much it. There was nothing else to really talk about.
You sure we didn't miss anything?
I will double check and triple check.
Well, we said we're going to tell you what it was all about. I thought it was sweet.
That's pretty much it.
It was long. It was drawn out. I would have loved to make it more about the couple.
We didn't even get to see the reception, really.
Yeah, I would have loved to see a little bit of reception. I would have loved to have seen a little bit of that.
Yes.
You know, just a little bit the way they did it. I would have definitely loved to see the first dance. I would have loved to see other little things, but they made it private. So I understand. But what they didn't make private was those girls saying, hey, I need a drink. What's her name? Teresa said, no, not Teresa.
No, Kathy.
Kathy said, I need a drink.
Yes. Of course, my favorite place, she said.
So that was good. So anyway, that's all we have on the Golden Bachelor. We're going to be following
the regular Bachelor.
I want to see the difference.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm going to continue to follow it, but I am definitely planning on following it. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to follow a season because I really would like for it to mix it up.
Yes.
I would like to have all, not too young, but age appropriate. I would like to see that. I really would like to see it. But if it's just going to be on 30-year-olds and 20-year-olds, you know, no.
It seems like that tends to be the demographic, so we'll see.
Yeah. Well, anyway, I would like to see 40 and 50-year-olds and 50s and 60s, 70s. I loved it. 80s might be too old, but not if they're healthy.
Oh,
70 and 80, that wouldn't be too old.
The Bachelor that's going to be coming on is 28.
Okay, well, we're going to check it out.
He was a famous tennis player.
Ooh, don't let us forget. So we'll be watching it. We thank you for joining us, and have a lovely evening.
Yes.
Sunflowers.